Welcome to Chit Chat with Judd and Tumelo.
What's something kind that you've done for someone else?
I've helped one of my friends when they were injured in a soccer match.
And how did you help them?
I picked them up and put them on the bench.
Aww.
Then they got substituted.
Oh, okay. At least you made sure that they just got off the field safely, hey?
Mm-hmm.
Are they better now?
Yeah.
Aw, that's great to hear. And it's always good to have friends like Tumelo who make sure that you're safe and cared for when you're hurt. Remember to always be kind.